frail and fluffy beauty. Why can't a fella ever once prefer a solid girl like me?
She's a frothy little bubble with a flimsy kind of charm, and with very little trouble I could break her little arm.
Oh, oh, why would a fella want a girl like her, so obviously unusual? Why can't a fella ever once prefer a usual girl like me?
Her cheeks are a pretty shade of pink, but not any pinker than a rose is.
Her skin may be delicate and soft, but not any softer than a doe's is.
Her neck is no whiter than a swan's.
She's only as dainty as a daisy.
She's only as graceful as a bird.
So why is the fella going crazy?
Why should a fella want a girl like her, a frail and fluffy beauty? Why can't a fellow ever once prefer a solid girl like me?
She's a frothy little bubble with a flimsy kind of charm, and with very little trouble I could break her little arm.
Why would a fellow want a girl like her, so obviously unusual? Why can't a fellow ever once prefer a usual girl like me?
Her cheeks are a pretty shade of pink, but not any pinker than a rose is.
Her skin may be delicate and soft, but not any softer than a doe's is.
Her neck is no whiter than a swan's.
She's only as dainty as a daisy.
She's only as graceful as a bird.
So why is the fellow going crazy?
Oh, why would a fellow want a girl like her, a girl who's merely lovely? Why can't a fellow ever once prefer a girl who's merely me?
She's a frothy little bubble with a frilly sort of ale, and with very little trouble I could pull out all her hair.
Oh, oh, why would a fellow want a girl like her, a girl who's merely lovely? Why can't a fellow ever once prefer a girl who's merely me? What's the matter with the man? What's the matter with the man? What's the matter with the man?